Here is a photo I've taken with my Canon R6, taken at ISO 100-2400. And it's also two-stop underexposed. Right-click, Edit, Photoshop, Filter, Imagenomic, Noiseware. We can pan around, see the big difference. We can zoom out. We can zoom in. We can go vertical comparison. Say OK. Notice how fast that was. I'm going to close, save, and close. I'm going to put these two files up on the web somewhere for you can take a look.